Gentlemen, I honestly cannot recall anybody running through Sasha Banks in short order like that. Well, that was domination like we have not seen in a long time.
I have any question whether or not Sasha Banks should have been the event of this matchup tonight. Injured left knee where she hurts it again right there.
Yeah, if you know Sasha Banks, you knew she could not allow any recovery time for Nia Jax, or else this can happen.
Nia Jax about driving Banks through the ring. Monstrous Samoan drop. And Nia Jax picks up a monumental victory in her career.
Nia said she wanted the entire universe to be buzzing about her. Nia Jax may get her wish.
Take a look, Byron. That's what a real woman looks like.
How terrifying is Nia Jax with momentum behind her for the women's division?
Yeah, looks like the boss has got a pink slip to go with the pink hair.
I know I shouldn't be shocked. You know, when you look at them on paper, you see why I'm shocked that we just saw.
Guys, Sasha, Nia Jax did that in...